circumcising because the shackles only be the true blades of the church.
you get in here?
It's no matter. What brings you to Hogyard?
I've no interest in that as further up.
You must not disturb this place. Beasts, do not venture above. Mean no harm to anyone. If you still insist on that,
thank you.
drunk with blood. You see my view. Aimless wandering onto the slab of beasts. This is what people fools are doing for to say. Don't be rash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interesting nightmare. Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and can't bear to let it be. As if the spirit of Bergenberg lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. If anything starts to happen, it is you. Well, secrets are secrets for a reason, and some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseen.
of the Vile Bloods, and sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoners to this wretched mask. What is it thou art in search of? Well, well. An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight. And take oath against the Church. If thou meetest this path walk, I pray, partake of my rotted blood. Very well. Drink deep of our blood. It spreadeth corruption. Now, there are two of our blood. The very last of this earth.
Thank you.
hunter, lost in a nightmare. What did you think of that beastly legend in those alien words of the church?
We'll be right back. feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please, bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers' sins, we hunters cannot bear their weight forever.
Yeah.
And so, the hunt begins again.